Welcome back, Miss Gordon.
Dozens are dead and countless others still missing. Hurry up, hurry up! I think that's all I've got. Come on!
You're done.
Almost. Almost! Oh, not done yet!
Gonna leave a mark.
Thank you.
isn't your night.
Maybe the commission's wrong about you.
We're on the same side. Better than that.
They were threatening innocent citizens.
GCPD, don't move!
Get out here and give yourself up!
Whoa! That's Batgirl!
Lock her up!
Damn, miss!
jail.
Last chance to give yourself up.
Break yourself.
How'd you do this?
Stand down, Batgirl. You can't run from this. You're coming downtown, Batgirl. You're not getting away this time, Vigilante. Surrender. Get her from the side. You're going to jail. Watch it. She's got weapons. Damn it! Go!
Palomares said I'd be hearing from you. I'm Charlotte.
You look really familiar. Do we know each other?
My wife and I donate to a number of charities around town. She's quite well off. I'm an artist, so I didn't exactly start out that way.
What brings you to the Watch?
I love my wife, but some of her friends, they live in a different world than the rest of us. They report the pettiest crimes and get away with far worse things themselves.
But the cops won't listen to you.
No. Before the Watch, the only other person I could talk to was Bruce Wayne. And now he's... Bruce told me I could use my connections to actually do some good for this city. Like he did with the Martha Wayne Foundation. And then somehow I found myself talking to Batman. And now you.
Glad to have you on board. How can I help?
Have a good night. Let me know how it goes.
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
Nice work. I'll let her know. Montoya called. There's a murder scene she wants you to check out. ASAP.
Copy that.
Gotta make sure I clean up everything.
The court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
There's new stuff on the board.
I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please.
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
Masquerade in a bloodbath that police say is unprecedented. Investigators have yet to confirm how many died in the attack, but sources have put the death toll well over 20. A number only expected to rise as we learn more. Several.
Thank you.
the hell happened here?
Can anyone hear me?
Say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
In that gas. What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. What's wrong with this thing? Enough of this room. But that just happened, didn't it?
Damn it!
I should never have recruited you.
Dad, did you really think that?
Face it, you can't save anyone, and you never will.
Shit! The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. What was that? To this place.
Thank you.
really hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. No way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
Hands in a corner somewhere.
I see that!
Those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. It's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City.
Bet I could stop them by overloading the cooling system. Those controls should do the trick. Maybe I can do it from those consoles over there.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can. Interesting. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
You at Blackgate.
Energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
Don't let it get!
Time to take the gun!
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Got some more data for the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's...
terrifying? Yeah,